fellow brothers and sisters. The Lord bless you. I'm not smiling because God spoke to me this very morning. And it was a very mighty message. And the Lord spoke to me directly to the depths of my heart. And he said, my son, listen to the words that are coming out of my mouth. What was the word that God spoke to his servant the prophet? He said, the devil has stationed wizards and witches, people to plant curses on this generation in Africa, in Asia, in North and South America, in Europe, in the island, in New Zealand, in Madagascar, in Australia. The devil has stationed people. He has raised human agents to plant curses, to bring curses in this young generation. The curse of immorality, the curse of transgression and sin, the curse of sexual immorality, the curses of headache, stress, pain, sorrow, torment and affliction, nightmare defilement, filthiness, the Jezebel spirit, familiar spirit, monetary spirit, ancestral spirit, generational spirit, angry spirit, depressing spirit, limitation spirit, depression and confusion spirit, working in so many human agents. Some celebrities out there carrying this spirit. TV shows, television, reality shows are carrying this spirit. That's why I've been warning you for the past 4 years. Be careful to what you are listening to and what you are exposing your kids. The Bible says in Ephesians chapter 5 verse 11 that we should not partake from all the unfruitful works of Satan, but to expose them. God is light and there's no darkness in him. The light shines in darkness and darkness could not comprehend. I come to you a vessel. There are people right now planting curses on this generation. When Moses was born, Pharaoh was killing the young boys. When Jesus was born, Herod was killing the young boys. There's a story in the book of Numbers chapter 22. There was a man called Balaam, and Balak was the king of the Midian, a wicked king. The children of Israel were growing. They were growing in number and prospering and succeeding. And he said, no, this is not good. He called on Balaam to come and curse them, to curse them, to plant curses. But God turned all the curses into blessing. I feel bad for unbelievers and those who are not saved, because these curses come on them very strong. Because I will bless those who bless you and curse those who curse you. They're out there, wizards, witches, palm readers, divinations, all kinds of evil out there. Their main target is a young generation. But God is raising us up. We are spiritually frustrated. We are tired to see evil, the wicked ways of Satan, Lucifer himself, thrones of sin, thrones of iniquity. I come to you today in the power of the Holy Ghost, in the power of the Holy Ghost, telling you, mother and father, the time has come for you to not expose your children. All those cartoon shows, let me ask you a question. God said his children are not discerning. You don't discern what you watch, what you hear, what conversation you get involved in, who you get married to. You don't ask God, is this the right thing I'm supposed to do? I am listening to music. I'm watching movies. Is there Holy Spirit in those things you watch? The things you listen to? Quarreling, argument, fighting, disunity, anger, murdering, exposure of immorality. But I tell you the truth, Jesus Christ is Lord of Lords and King of Kings. There's a warning going out to every demonic spirit. If you are listening to this very message, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I reverse all the curses from your family. Every curse that's been planted upon your children, I reverse it. Let the plans of the enemy backfire. 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 Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Thrones of iniquity, thrones of sin, transgression, jealousy, anger, pride, sickness, disease, rebellion, disobedient spirit upon our children, upon the young people on the face of the earth, I send back the fire of the Holy Ghost. Let everything that has been sent by demonic activities, right now, I send it back to the sender. I bound every demonic activities, every demonic thought, immoral thought, sexual thought, lazy thought, confusion thought, deception thought, illusion and delusion thought, thoughts of sin, thoughts of disobedience and rebellion. I bind you. I hold you captive by the blood of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in that family. Light, light, light in that family by the power of the Holy Ghost. 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 Power, 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 power. Power of the Holy Ghost. Fire, 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 fire. Against all your enemies. The power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost. The fire of the Holy Ghost. Any demonic spirit living in your body, any evil spirit, any demon, any familiar and monitoring spirit, any generational curses, any ancestral curses from your father's side, from your mother's side, in your blood, any sickness in your heart, in your mind, soul and body, in your veins and fluid, any pain and sorrow, any affliction and torment that you are going through against your will, let the fire of the Holy Ghost locate you. The fire of the Holy Ghost locate you. The fire of the Holy Ghost, I put your father, your mother, your uncles, your nephews, your relatives, your aunties, your relatives, your friend, your pastor, I include them in this prayer. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost locate them. Light, let there be light, 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 light from heaven in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Demonic spirit, receive light in the name of Jesus Christ. Familiar spirit, receive light. Monitoring marine spirit, demons of the air, demons of the ground, demons of the sea, receive fire, 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 fire. Everything that's been stopping you, that's been stopping your breakthrough, anything that's been blocking your breakthrough, stopping you from not going forward, right now let there be break, 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 break. I rebuke you, Satan. Leave them alone. Leave the children of God alone. And leave them alone. Lose your grip. Lose your hold. I call upon your angels. I activate angels to fight on your behalf by the power of the Holy Ghost. Forgiveness over your life. The blood of Jesus Christ. I pray upon a repentant heart. I pray upon a passionate heart to seek the face of the Lord. To walk away from sin. To worship the Lord. To pray and to read the scriptures. To fast and pray. I release the grace of a praying spirit over your life. No more complaining. No more crying. But stand firm in faith. Receive the baptism of faith. The baptism of faith. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord Almighty is doing light in your family. In the name of Jesus. Amen. It is finished with you. Satan is a liar. Glory to God in Jesus' name.